Hi friends, welcome back to IHRP Academy Bangalore. We are continuing to work with like real-time issues and interview questions in Blue Prism RPA. In this video, we are going to see the questions in login agent. In earlier videos, we have already seen in detail about Blue Prism login agent. That is like latest version of 5.0. And if you really like this video, please subscribe to me. Please refer to our friends. The question is, so can I use login agents like a change password process to change the password for a current Active Directory and user account? Absolutely, we can change the password. And here is the answer is like Blue Prism's login agent service will call upon the standard Windows like a change password function, just as if the user had clicked on the change password button on the login screen. So if you observe here, so change password, and if your group policy settings will allow you. We follow yourself for the logged in user to change a password, then it should be allowed. The Active Directory domain accounts will require or need to be set as the domain credential. So in further videos, we'll see in detail about credentials. So thank you for watching. Please stay with us for more videos on interview questions and real time issues. Thank you.